Hi everyone, and welcome to A Plus English. I'm Pat.
And I'm Elsie.
Today we're going to read a story called Mirko and the Fifth Treasure. It's by an author called Eleanor, I think it's Kerr.
Mirko and the Fifth Treasure 就是第五个宝贝。Did you know about this book before?
No, but I found the story for free online and read it.
Oh, so what can you tell us about the author?
Eleanor Kerr was born in Canada, and her best friend in school was Japanese. Because of this, she became interested in Japanese culture.
原来是因为作者他最好的朋友呢是日本人，让他对日本的文化产生了兴趣。那他有去过日本吗？Did she ever go to Japan?
Yes, her husband was an American government worker who traveled to many countries, including Japan and Taiwan.
Did she write other books as well?
Yes, she wrote a number of children's books, including one called Sadako and the Thousand Paper Cranes. This is based on the true story of a Japanese girl who tried to make 1,000 folded paper cranes before she died. She died very young after getting cancer because of the bombs the US dropped on Japan in World War II.
哦，原来作者另外一本著作是《一千只纸鹤》这本书。故事里面的日本女孩因为美国在二次世界大战中投下的原子弹而得了癌症。And that same incident plays a big part in this story as well, right?
That's right. Let's read through the first part of the story and find out about it.
Mieko and the Fifth Treasure.
Mieko lives in a town near Nagasaki, Japan. She loves to do calligraphy. To do this well, she needs five treasures. Four of them are her brush and other writing tools. The fifth is the beauty in her heart. One day, however, American airplanes drop an atom bomb on Nagasaki.Mieko's town survives, but her right hand is badly hurt. Her parents send her away to live with her grandparents. Mieko can't do calligraphy now. For one thing, her hand can't hold the brush. What's worse, she feels no joy in her heart. She no longer has the fifth treasure.Brush, brush. After dinner, I cleaned all the plates with a brush. After dinner, I cleaned all the plates with a brush. Drop, 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 dropped, dropped. Andy dropped his sister's shoes down the stairs.Andy dropped his sister's shoes down the stairs. Survive, 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 survived, survived. Some people didn't have enough food, so they couldn't survive the winter. Some people didn't have enough food, so they couldn't survive the winter.Joy, joy. Norman felt great joy when he won the game. Norman felt great joy when he won the game.
The story starts by saying Mieko lives in a town near Nagasaki, Japan.
Mieko, 我们中文翻美惠子，她住在呢靠近日本长崎市的小镇。
Now, if you know some history, you might know that Nagasaki was one of the two cities the U.S. dropped a bomb on.
That's right. 长崎市呢是美国在二次世界大战中投下原子弹的地方之一。And the other one is Hiroshima, 广岛市。
That's right. But first, here's more about Mieko. She loves to do calligraphy. Calligraphy is the art of producing characters or letters with a special brush or pen. In many East Asian countries, it's considered to be the art of writing.
Calligraphy 就是书法啦。
Calligraphy isn't easy. In the article, it says, To do this well, she needs 5 treasures. Here we use to do to mean in order to do. We can use this phrase to talk about a condition that needs to be met so something will happen.
所以为了要将书法写得漂亮，它需要五个宝贝。文章中的 to 加上原形动词就是 in order to 加上原形动词的意思，代表为了达到某目的。For example, to get to school on time, she has to get up at 6 o'clock in the morning. 为了要准时到学校，她得早上6点就起床。Okay, so what are these 5 treasures she needs?
The article says, 4 of them are her brush and other writing tools. The word brush, B-R-U-S-H, brush, is a noun, and to explain what it means, let's go to our first word power word section.A brush is an object that you use for cleaning, painting, making your hair tidy, and so on. It's made with lots of hairs, bristles, or thin pieces of plastic, which are fastened to a handle. Here's an example sentence. After dinner, I cleaned all the plates with a brush. After dinner, I cleaned all the plates with a brush.
Brush 这个名词呢是刷子或画笔的意思，那复数形记得要在字尾加上 es， 变作 brushes。那例句说呢，晚餐之后啊，我用刷子把所有的盘子刷干净。五项宝贝之中的四项是他的毛笔和写字用具，就是我们中文说的文房四宝。But what is the fifth treasure?
The article says the fifth is the beauty in her heart.
原来第五个宝贝是她美丽的心。
Okay, so that's Miyako. Now back to the history part. In the story, we see that one day, however, American airplanes drop an atom bomb on Nagasaki. First, let's look at the word drop, D-R-O-P, drop. It's a verb, and it's our next word power word. To drop means to fall,or to make something fall deliberately. Here's an example. Andy dropped his sister's shoes down the stairs. Andy dropped his sister's shoes down the stairs.
Drop 这个动词呢是丢下的意思，那它的过去式跟过去分词同学们要特别小心哦，因为它是单音节短母音，所以必须重复字尾 p 再加 ed 变成 dropped。那我们例句说呢 ，Andy 把他的妹妹的鞋丢下楼梯。那回到文章这边说到，有一天呢，美国的战机在长崎市投下了原子弹。
So what the Americans dropped was an atom bomb. This is a kind of bomb that uses nuclear power to make a really big explosion. What's worse, it makes the air, land, and water in the area bad. So even if people aren't killed by the bomb, they may get sick and die soon after.
没错，而且呢，原子弹释放出来的辐射线是非常恐怖的。Radiation from atom bombs is very scary, right? It can seriously harm your health.
That's right. And yeah, we can say atom bomb or atomic bomb. Both is okay.So now we see that Miyako's town survives, but her right hand is badly hurt. We have another word power word to look at here, and it's the verb survive, S-U-R-V-I-V-E. Let's check it out. To survive means to continue to live or exist despite a dangerous event or a dangerous time. Here's an example.Some people didn't have enough food, so they couldn't survive the winter. Some people didn't have enough food, so they couldn't survive the winter.
Survive 这个动词是存活和幸存的意思。那过去式过去分词加 d 就可以了，变成 survived。那例句说呢，有些人没有足够的粮食，因此呢，他们熬不过冬天。回到文章来 ，Miyako 所居住的小镇还好幸存了下来，但是他的右手严重受伤。
So, of course, it's dangerous to live in that area now. And because of this, we see that her parents send her away to live with her grandparents. Your grandparents are your grandmother and grandfather. You can see how we use grand to mean the same thing, whether it's grandmother, grandfather, or grandparents.
我们之前学过 parents 是父母，那前面加了 grand 这个字之后 grandparents 就是祖父母，也就是 grandpa 还有 grandma。 Mieko 的父母们把她送到祖父母家跟他们一起住。
So this is pretty bad for Mieko as she won't get to see her parents anymore, or at least not for a while. But that's not all. The article says Mieko can't do calligraphy now.
她现在呢也不能写书法了。Is it because her right hand is seriously hurt?
Yeah, that's definitely one thing. As the article explains, for one thing, her hand can't hold the brush. Now we use the phrase for one thing to introduce the first item on a list, or the first of several things, and by using it, we indicate that there are other things to come.
所以其中一个原因是呢，他的手没有办法握毛笔。我们在文章当中看到 for one thing 代表的是其中一个原因，这也代表呢还有另外的因素导致 Mieko 没有办法写书法。 So what is another reason?
The article says, what's worse, she feels no joy in her heart.So let's look at that word joy, J-O-Y, joy. It's a noun, and it is our last word power word for today. Joy is great happiness and pleasure. So we could say, Norman felt great joy when he won the game. Norman felt great joy when he won the game.
Joy 这个名词呢不可数哦，它代表的是喜悦。To feel great joy 代表的是感到非常开心。那例句说呢 ,Norman 在赢得比赛的时候感受到强烈的喜悦。文章接下来说到啊，更糟的是他的心，也就是 Mieko 的心不再感到快乐。Having joy in her heart was the fifth treasure that she had, but now she doesn't have it anymore.
Yes, because of all the terrible things that happened, she just can't feel happy. She can't feel the good things in life, right?
Yes.
And if you don't have that, it can be more difficult to create beautiful art. And that could be any kind of art.So we see in the last sentence in the first part of the story, it says, she no longer has the fifth treasure. And that phrase, no longer, just means the same as not anymore.
所以我们文章最后说到呢 ,Mieko 再也没有第五个宝贝了。No longer, 也就是 not anymore, 再也不的意思。所以呢原句可以改写为 she doesn't have the fifth treasure anymore.So Mieko can't do calligraphy because her right hand was badly hurt and she lost joy in her heart.
Mm-hmm.
And that's the end of the first part of today's article. Now let's go to Magic Box.
Magic Box! 找亮点
Hello, 今天我们要来看 for one thing 这个句型。这个句型用在要引出某件事的其中一个理由。当然你看到 one, 俗话说得好有一就有二。不过第二个理由我们不说 for two thing, 叮叮。第二个理由我们可以说 for another thing, 也可以省略说 for another。我们先来造个句子，大家知道007庞德有很多代。I really like the new James Bond movies. For one thing, there are a lot of action scenes. For another, or for another thing, he is really handsome. 第一个原因用 for one thing, 我很喜欢新的007电影。其中一个原因呢是有很多动作戏。接着再搭配使用 for another, 或者是 for another thing, 中文呢也会说其二。 另一个原因呢，是因为他真的很帅。大家可以上网 Google 一下新一代的007，就会知道 Winnie 的菜啦，真的很 man 啊。差题了。所以啦，当你要解释原因，而原因不只是一个的时候呢，就可以用这个句型，让整个句子的架构很清楚。像刚刚庞德的句子，我们先想中文要说我喜欢新的庞德电影，原因之一有很多动作戏，之二也是很重要的原因，是因为主角很帅啦，就可以用 for one thing， 然后 for another thing， 就可以很明确的表达两个原因。当然连接第二个原因，除了用 for another thing 以外，也可以改成 also， what's more 等等这些常见表示还有的转成副词。 Let's try another sentence。 这是我最爱的咖啡店，原因之一是这里有很好的咖啡，而且这里很近。 This is my favorite cafe， 空格空格空格， It has good coffee。 What's more， 空格空格空格。你可以用今天的句型完成这句翻译吗？ The answer is This is my favorite cafe. For one thing, it has good coffee. What's more, it is close. 你答对了吗？
Wait for it. It's review time. 复习时间到喽。
Okay, so in that article, we mentioned that Mieko's first four treasures were the tools she uses for calligraphy.
One of them was her brush, but what were her others?
Yeah, we don't really actually mention them in our story, but if you read the full story, then it does talk in a bit of detail about what she uses. And in the story, it says they were an ink stick, an ink stone, and a roll of rice paper.
So how do these work?
So an ink stick is a black stick that's like the ink that you get in pens, but it's hard.
Ah, so ink stick 就是我们说的墨条 and you use it to make ink.
Exactly. So you drop a little water in the ink stone, and the ink stone is like a stone bowl, right?And then you get the ink stick and you sort of rub it in the water and then you end up getting the ink to write with.
所以呢，你要先 drop 第一滴水到 ink stone 砚台上面，然后你就开始磨墨。Then you use the brush to write on the rice paper.
That is exactly right. Now, this way of making ink was created a long time ago and it still survives today.
Many people experience a lot of joy writing in this traditional way. Can you do it, Pen?
Well, I'm trying to remember because I think I may have tried like writing, you know, one character here or there, but I'm pretty sure I was not very good at it. How about you? Can you do calligraphy, Elsie?
I don't think I can, but I did try my best when I was little, but I was not good either.
Is it something that you have to learn in Taiwan in school?
That's right. 小学 elementary school. 你在小学的时候一定要学 You must learn it in the elementary school.
And you get all, do you get all of these tools or do you sort of just a brush and like more cheaper sort of ink and paint because you're only kids?
I think we just used a brush.
Okay.
And just, with the ink.
Okay,、yeah. so sort of normal ink rather than this、yeah. kind of more classic style of doing it.Okay. Well, I mean, it would be something I would like to try again and sort of, you know, make it up and do it this sort of proper way. And maybe I could try and find it. But have you ever seen my actual handwriting?
No.
It's terrible.
很丑吗?
It's so bad.
How、
yes.
ugly.
It's difficult to read. It's very difficult to read. Everybody upstairs was happy when we start using the computer more to do edits on our work because then they don't have to try and work out what I've written in my awful handwriting.
But at least you tried.
Yeah. Is your handwriting nice? I don't think I've ever seen it.
Pretty messy, I guess.
You're messy as well. Okay,、
yeah.
it's kind of hard. So, we could talk about this more and this whole idea of calligraphy and writing, but we are out of time for today. Join us again tomorrow to find out what happens to Mieko and whether she ever gets her fifth treasure back. See you then. Bye for now.
Bye.
Mieko and the Fifth Treasure.
Mieko lives in a town near Nagasaki, Japan. She loves to do calligraphy. To do this well, she needs 5 treasures. 4 of them are her brush and other writing tools. The 5th is the beauty in her heart. One day, however, American airplanes drop an atom bomb on Nagasaki. Mieko's town survives, but her right hand is badly hurt. Her parents send her away to live with her grandparents. Mieko can't do calligraphy now. For one thing, her hand can't hold the brush. What's worse, she feels no joy in her heart. She no longer has the 5th treasure. Brush, brush. After dinner, I cleaned all the plates with a brush. After dinner, I cleaned all the plates with a brush. Drop, 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 dropped, dropped. Andy dropped his sister's shoes down the stairs. Andy dropped his sister's shoes down the stairs. Survive, 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 survived, survived. Some people didn't have enough food, so they couldn't survive the winter. Some people didn't have enough food, so they couldn't survive the winter.Joy, joy. Norman felt great joy when he won the game. Norman felt great joy when he won the game.